From the WBBZ TV studio in the Eastern Hills Mall, it's time to play. Where two teams come together in a battle of wits to determine who will leave with bragging rights. And now, here's your host, John DeShillo, with today's two teams.
Hey, everybody, good to see you. Thanks for joining us once again on your hometown MeTV station. We are inviting you to a wedding, Tony and Tina's wedding, to be exact. You've seen the cast members from Actors Anonymous Studio on our show before, and they have some great big performances coming up, and we're going to tell you all about it. But first, why don't we introduce you to the cast of Tony and Tina's wedding on the red side, Team Vinny. And on the blue side, well, it's Team Tony and Tina. Our studio is decorated for a wedding or a birthday party or spare balloons that just happen to be lying around, and we're here to have some fun with you, along with our guest scorekeepers. Say hi to Liz and Laura from Liberty Cab. We need to ride Liberty, absolutely, and ride local. Liz and Laura, have you ever been to a crazy Italian wedding before?
I have.
Have you?
Yes.
Laura, how about you? Yeah. So was it fun?
Mm-hmm. Lots of fun.
Yeah, a lot of fun. And Liz and Laura can take you to the wedding at Tony and Tina's wedding because it's happening at the Lancaster Country Club. We're going to tell you all about it as I introduce you to the team captain on the red side. Why, it's Vinny.
Hey, how you doing, John?
Hey,
you been
you
good. What's up? How you been?
I'm doing good.
Good.
You know, I need some bling, though, Vinny.
I don't know. What are you wearing here? You know, I mean, I told you all the time. I give you something here or there. You know, I mean, what's going on?
Yeah, I should loosen the tie, right?
You should take the tie off,
maybe,
you know? Yeah.
I'll tell you, by the end of the show, it'll be wrapped around my head. We'll be, in a drunken stupor.
Yeah. And, oh, by the way, you know what?
What?
Hey.
No.
Yeah,
I can't take the bribe, right?
Just help us out. Don't worry about it.
You hold on to that.
That's all right. You know what? Don't worry about it. Everything will be good.
Everything is good.
All right. You know how it is.
I know how it is.
All right.
Boom.
All right.
And I'll tell you about Tony and Tina's wedding. It's going to be at the Lancaster Country Club. Many, many dates that you can go. It all starts on February 1st, and it goes through even into March a little bit. When we go to break, we'll show you all the dates and the times. And so, Vinny, you are the caterer.
That's right. You're going to come there. You're going to have a beautiful feast, and Vinny is going to cook it along with my beautiful wife, Loretta, over here. We're going to get you some nice pasta, some salad, some bread, some cake, of course, some great cake. It'll be amazing. And we'll have a little bit of entertainment here by my boy over here, Donnie Dolce.
Because it really is a real event where you can go and eat and drink and have fun and meet these crazy characters. We're going to meet them in a little bit, but right now I'm going to come over and say hi to the lovely bride-to-be, Tina. How are you, honey?
Good. How are you, John?
I'm doing great. Are you excited about your wedding?
Oh, I'm so excited. I can't wait.
And you're getting married to this guy who's
I know.
Next to you.
Can you believe it?
Yeah.
He's so cute.
Oh, well, there you go. Tell us all about the show.
Well, you know, you're coming to my wedding, and you're going to see me walk down the aisle in my beautiful dress, and see us exchange our vows, and then we're going to dance, and we're going to eat, and we're going to have a great time.
And it really is something that you can participate in, and all these pictures are from previous Tony and Tina's weddings. It looked like you maybe had gotten married once before, but, well, we'll just suspend that for reality's sake.
That's right.
Yeah. Lancaster Country Club is a great venue to have this,
right? Yes, it sure is. We love it there.
Yeah, and so I'm just going to step back. Who else is on the team with you, Tina?
This is my brother Joey.
Hey there, brother Joey.
And then, well, Tony.
Hey, yo, what's up?
Yeah, there you go. What's up? All right. Hey, we flipped a coin, and guess what? Team Vinny's team is going to start. And there was no bribe involved. Take a look at the scoreboard that Liz and Laura are standing in front of. You want to get your X's and O's across, up and down a diagonal for a bonus of 50 points. We're playing for points. We're really playing a game in addition to promoting the show. And 10 points in the first round, 20 in the second, 30 in the third. And if these teams win, they become eligible in real life for a large screen TV from Dirt Cheap TV.
All right.
And Vinny says the tie needs to come down. We'll see. We got a couple more minutes in round one. We'll just loosen it up a little bit. Vinny, where do you want your ex to go?
Well, because Vinny's number one, we'll go A1.
How about that? A1, Laura and Liz are there. When James Cook sailed to the Hawaiian Islands in 1778, what did he call them? A, Cook Islands. B, Sandwich Islands. B, Paradise Islands. James Cook. Founded Hawaii in 1778. Were they Cook, Sandwich, or Paradise Islands?
All right, we'll go with Cook.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah. Because Vinny likes to cook, we'll go with Cook Islands.
Cook. A. Sandwich Islands. B. Didn't get it. I thought Vinny the caterer would have gotten the sandwich. Yeah, it's not sandwich. No. It's sandwich. Yeah.
This is just a practice.
Move on.
Yeah, practice.
Don't want to mess with Vinny. He did bribe me after all. Tony and Tina, you are next. Tina, where do you want your Blue O to go?
Well, we'll try A1.
Yeah. All right. There you are. In the 1982 movie Conan the Barbarian, who plays Conan? A. Arnold Schwarzenegger. B. Jason Momoa. Or C. Sylvester Stallone.
It's A. Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Totally.
Is it A?
Good job. Yes, it is.
Yes, Hey.
The answer is letting Actors Anonymous Studio. We'll continue on. A couple more minutes left in round one. Vinny, you got to redeem yourself.
All right, we'll go with, we're going to go with B1.
B1. Where is Yosemite National Park located? A, Arizona. B, Nevada. Or C, California? Yosemite. Arizona, Nevada, or California? If this team doesn't win, I may end up in the Yosemite National Park. Upside down. You know what I mean, Richie? They won't touch me, yeah. Keep that.
You know, Johnny, I think we're going to have to go California.
Let's try C.
Ooh, yeah, no.
It is. California is. 10 points.
Yeah.
Last question in round one goes to Tony and Tina. Tina, where do you want your Blue O to go?
A2, please.
A2 on the coming down the line there. How many pieces are on a backgammon board at the start of the game? If you've ever played backgammon. A0, B15, or C24? A0, 15, or 24 pieces when you start the backgammon game.
We're going to say 0.
No, A. I'm sorry. It's B.
15.
Oh, sorry, Joey.
Backgammon. I don't think backgammon will be played at the Lancaster Country Club, but certainly Cucciatati's will be there. Hey, I want to ask what the score is as we end round one, Liz and Laura.
We have red at 10 and blue at 10.
It is a tie game. The cast of Tony and Tina's Wedding, always a good time. We'll be back right after this, but before we do, take a look at the screen. Tony and Tina's Wedding will be at the Lancaster Country Club. You can find out all about it at the website, aatc.com. Here are the dates, Feb 1, 15, 22, and 29, and again on March 28th. Get your tickets to the Lancaster Country Club. We'll be right back. Dance, can you, Liz and Laura, when you hear that song? It's terrific. We'll have at the end of the show, too. Liz, what's your favorite Italian food?
I like lasagna, but I make lasagna roll-ups for my kids. It's easier.
Beautiful. There's a good Italian dish. How about you, Laura?
I like ziti.
Ziti, yeah. And ziti with prosciutto, Tina tells me, is going to be at the Lancaster Country Club. And Tony says there better be some prosciutto there, you know what I mean? So, my Italian wedding with my ex-wife, there was like 300 people there. Didn't work out as well as I'd like 7 years later, but I'm just saying, you know, Tony and Tina are going to be married a long time.
How many ex-wives have you had?
I only have had one. Okay. Right. Unlike some others who, anyway, it's a long story. Let's talk about the Ride app. How about that? So
yes.
We need to get you online with that.
Mm-hmm.
How can you do that?
www.RIDE.
That's right. And when you download the Ride app,
yes,
you can get a cab, Liberty Cab, to take you all over Western New York.
Yes.
So if you're in Buffalo and you want to go to the Lancaster Country Club, you could do that.
You
right?
can.
Yes, safely.
And we are happily always dedicated to serving area Niagara County.
And if you've had a couple of glasses of wine at Tony and Tina's wedding, you could download the Ride app while you're at the Lancaster
That's
Country
right.
Club. And here's the website for more information, libertycab.com. Laura and Liz are our friends, and we have happy to have them on the show. And we'll meet their boss, Bill Yunke, in a little bit. But we're back on the game stage with Team Vinny on the red side. Welcome back to the show. They're playing against Tony and Tina on the blue side.
Tina.
High energy with these people. We're going to come over and introduce you to Loretta. How are you, Loretta?
I'm good, Sean. How are you?
I'm doing great. So, you know, if I had hair, I'd make it your color. What do you think?
Oh, I thank you.
You're welcome. What's your connection, Loretta, to the Tony and Tina?
This is my husband, Vinny. We run the catering business together.
So you guys are really going to have ziti with prosciutto there.
Oh, you got it, honey.
Yeah.
I'm going to be cooking all day. I'm ready for this.
So get to the Lancaster Country Club and come hungry.
Absolutely.
Okay, Tony and Tina's wedding. The cast is here from Actors Anonymous Studio. I'm going to come over and say hi to Joey. How are you, Joey?
Hi, Johnny. I'm Joey. How
are
you?
There you go. Johnny and Joey, we could go on the road. Yeah. You know, like The Voice or America's Got Talent.
Yeah, like so like that. Yeah.
Now, how are you connected to this?
So Tina is my sister, and of course, I'm her hairstylist. I do her hair. I do all the girls' hair, and it's going to be a great event, Johnny.
Great event. Great event. None of that for me. Time's passed me by, Joey.
I know. No, you look fantastic.
Oh, thanks so much. Here you go.
I'm not hit. You know.
So there we go. Joey from Tony and Tina's wedding. And take a look at the scoreboard. Liz and Laura, I told you it was going to be crazy. What's the score as we get into round two?
We're tied at 10.
10 to 10. And the tie is still on, Vinny, because you are next. Where do you want to be?
All right, Johnny. I think we're going to go B2.
B2.
Yeah. Like the plane.
What was the last name of John Travolta's character in the movie Grease? Was it A, Murdoch, B, Zucco, or C, Barbarino? John Travolta in Grease. No help from Tony and Tina's wedding.
All right, John.
What do you want?
We're going to go Zucco.
B.
Yes, it is.
Zucco. Yeah, we just like saying that. Zucco. Joey, you were singing a little bit.
Summer loving, happy at last.
Okay, that's very good. You know, Dolce's here, and maybe that'll be on your spinning the tunes there, Dolce, over there. You never know. All right, Tina, where do you want your Bluo to go?
A2, please.
Okay, A2. How many humps does a Bactrian camel have?
Oh.
A2, B1, or C none?
I want to say
camel.
Sit between the humps. Hold on. Yeah.
Two humps.
A is what they selected.
Yeah, you got A2, and it is two.
Two humps. Just go with it, Joey. Just go with it.
It's always two humps.
Yeah, and there's two humps. You know what I mean, Vinny?
There's always two humps, huh?
It's a family show. It's a family show on a family station. Where do you want your
Think I was talking?
Go?
All right, we're going to go B3.
All right, there it goes. Laura's showing us. In Victor Hugo's novel, The Hunchback of Notre Dame, who is Quasimodo's adoptive father? A, Gringory, B, Phoebus, or C, Frollo? I know they've read this book.
All right, we're going to go with C.
It
C.
is. C. Frollo.
C, yeah, very good, Vinny. Very good, yeah. There you go.
Nice. Loretta's pretty smart.
Loretta is the brains behind that marriage.
She reads a lot of books.
Tony and Tina, you are next. Tina, where do you want your Bluo to go?
Oh, my goodness. Well, B4.
B4, because you can get a block.
Right.
That's right.
They don't get their 50 points.
B4.
Let's see what happens. In the 1940 film Fantasia, during The Sorcerer's Apprentice, what is the name of Mickey's master in that segment? Was it A, Yen Sid, B, Merlin, or C, Chernabog? Ooh, this is a tough one.
Don't listen to me. I think it's B.
Merlin? That sounds too generic.
1940 film Fantasia, Sorcerer's Apprentice.
Can you just repeat the names one more
sure.
time?
Sure. Name of Mickey's master, A, Yen Sid, B, Merlin, or C, Chernabog?
I'm going to say Chernabog. It's Mickey Mouse, right?
Mickey Mouse.
So, all right, Tony, we'll go B, Merlin.
Is it B?
No, I'm sorry. It is Yen Sid.
Oh, we weren't even going to take that one.
It's actually Disney spelled backwards.
Disney spelled backwards, yes.
She's smart.
Wow, that's
those
creative.
Living girls are smart.
Those living girls.
I think if I would have had a visual, I would have got it.
Yeah.
Now, moving along, because that was kind of a tough question, they didn't get the block. So, Vinny, where do you want your red X to go?
Come on, Johnny. Where else would I be going, huh? We're going B4.
All right, B4.
We're taking him down.
If you get this correct, you get a bonus of 50 points. Which character did not appear in the first Peanuts cartoon strip, which appeared in October of 1950? Did not. A, Charlie Brown. B, Snoopy. C, Shermie. Who did not appear in the first Peanuts? A, Charlie Brown. B, Snoopy. Or C, Shermie. Points riding on this.
All right. Now this is all of knowledge right here. We're going to go B, Snoopy.
B.
Yes, it is. B, Snoopy.
Oh! Woo! Yeah! The Liberty ladies, there they are, and the Liberty Bell can ring because they have a bonus of 50 points. But, Laura, I'll ask you to take your magic arms and just wipe the board clean. Just kind of give us a whoosh right over the magic board. You're clearing the board. The points stay the same, but the next team can pick from wherever they would like on the board. And this is the last question in round two, Tina. Oh,
okay, B3.
B3. Let's see if you can get 30 points. In the book Alice in Wonderland, what animal do they use as a croquet ball? A, guinea pigs, B, rats, or C, hedgehogs? Guinea pigs, rats, or hedgehogs?
Those poor pigs.
Rats, hedgehogs. How come I don't know this?
Piggies? I think those poor piggies.
I don't know. I'm still distraught over Yinsen.
I feel like it's rats.
Oh, it can't be a rat. It's too obvious.
Cena?
Okay, we're gonna go A, guinea pigs.
A.
No, I'm sorry. It's C, hedgehogs.
It was the hedgehogs.
Oh!
What is the score, Liz and Laura, as we end round two?
Red has 100 and blue has 30.
Oh my, 100 to 30. And you know, it's anybody's game. When we come back, we're going to share more information about where you can go see these fine folks in Tony and Tina's wedding. We'll be right back.
Bragging Rights on WBBZ-TV, your hometown television station, will continue after this from our sponsors.
C'è la luna e mezzo mare, mamma mia, mi mare da te.
Hey, that's great music, and I'll tell you where you can listen to some of that. We have a small but mighty crowd here in the audience. This is one of the characters in Tony and Tina's wedding. What do you play, sir?
I'm Anthony Nunzio, Sr., Father of the Groom.
All right, Father of the Groom. There you are. Will you take a seat there, Father of the Groom, because we have another Father of the Groom right here. He's the owner of the Liberty Cab. A song like that you'd hear on WJJL Radio, wouldn't you, Bill Yonke?
That's right. We have a nice Italian show there. Don't forget, we have it on every Saturday and Sunday at 9:30.
And WJJL, 1440 AM, and WJJLradio.com.
That's correct.
And you've been to a couple of weddings. I'm all ready now. Vinny said you got to lighten up.
Well, you know, I have a secret getting into the weddings now. What I do is I bring a empty bottle of champagne. Instead of paying the $55 to get in, I tell them it's a toast. I go in, and I don't come out. I just drink.
There you go. So a wedding crasher secret from Bill Yonke.
Yeah, it's easy to get in. They don't let you, they think you're part of the party. You stay in.
And if Bill Yonke's at your party, it's a party, right?
A party.
Of course. Yeah. Bill Yonke, the owner of Liberty Cab, happy to support WBBZ and our hometown shows. And why don't I share with you all the information about Tony and Tita's wedding, because it's coming up at the Lancaster Country Club. And the Lancaster Country Club is located, by the way, at 6061 Broadway Street in Lancaster, New York. And you can call for tickets, by the way. The phone number is 308-6815. And $55 for VIP seating, $36 for general seating, $32 for group seating. We have an Italian buffet and, of course, the show and really the live music from Donnie Dolce, who we're going to meet in just a little bit. So Tony and Tina's wedding, that's where we are right now with our teams on the red side, Team Vinny. And on the blue side, Team Tony and Tina.
Woo! Tina.
And Donnie Dolce is right over here. So, Donnie, there is going to be some kind of music. What do you have that you're spinning for the tunes?
We'll be spinning lots of tracks, spanning all genres of music. Get all the ladies on the dance floor. Everyone's going to have a good time.
And you're looking like your friend Vinny there. You're all decked out.
Yeah, you know, he makes sure I look real flashy, but I can never look flashier than him.
That's right. Vinny's the man. That's right. You like this, Vinny. I'm loosening it up.
You're looking good now. There we go.
We
all shop at the same stores here, you know? that's why we make it work.
We do make it work, and I'm going to meet another member of the team here. Why, my gosh, it's Tony, the groom. Tony, you ready for this big wedding?
Yeah, I've been waiting 10 years for this.
Tony and Tina's wedding, a big staple in the Western New York theater community, but you get a chance to interact with the audience because they're going to be a part of the show too.
Oh, absolutely. They're coming to see us get married and then obviously have a good time, good food, good drinks, lots of laughs, and keep coming every year after year after year, and that's what we love.
Where do you think you're going to go on your honeymoon, Tony?
Niagara Falls.
If he didn't say Niagara Falls, I don't know what I would have done.
Canadian side.
Oh, no. Oh, I'm not getting into that dispute. There we go. Tony and Tina's wedding is coming, everybody. And Liz and Laura from Liberty Cab are at the scoreboard. What's the score as we have our final round?
We have red with 100 and blue with 30.
100 to 30. Tony and Tina, we got a long way to go. All right, Vinny, pick an X.
All right, we're going to go A1.
At the top again, what line divides the eastern and western hemispheres? A, the equator, B, the prime meridian, or C, Tropic of Capricorn? Joey, did you know this? Yeah. This is easy, Joey. It's easy for you, Joey.
We're going to go with B.
Prime meridian.
Good job, it is B.
Boy, they got 30 more points.
Oh, look at that. Yeah, yeah, all right.
Question 12. Okay, Tony and Tina, 3 more minutes left. Where do you want your blue O?
B1, please.
Let's see if we can get points. What is the surname of the 3 novel-writing sisters, Charlotte, Emily, and Anne? Were they A, Bronte, B, Dickinson, or C, Boleyn? The Bronte, Dickinson, or Boleyn? The 3 novel-writing sisters.
I don't think it's as obvious as you guys think.
What do you think it is?
I want to say it's C. But you know what? You go with what your heart says. You're getting married, Tina.
B. Dickinson?
B.
No, I'm sorry. It's
I told you I wanted it.
No, it wasn't
you.
Yours,
were wrong.
It was A. Bronte. Oh. So you were both wrong.
You know, you're very abusive.
B. Okay. You're right. This question's not, they're not weighted. I'm not trying to have any domestic dispute.
Okay. You know, we saw the 20 video.
Vinny, we'll get the last question in with 2 more minutes left. Where do you want your red X to go?
A2.
A2?
A2, of course.
What is the condition known as myopia? A, nearsightedness, B, double vision, or C, color blindness?
Can you say those again?
Sure. Myopia, is it nearsightedness, double vision, or color blindness? And we got a wedding to go to. Loretta's cooking.
Let's go with A.
A.
Yes, it is A. Nearsightedness.
Hey! Hey!
Hey! The last question. Last question is you. Pick a spot on the board
okay,
just for
pick
fun.
A good. Pick a good.
A3.
Oh, good, Tina. That was good.
In which state is Glacier National Park? A, Washington. B, Alaska. C, Montana.
I think it's C.
Okay, we're going with C because I'm sick of getting abused.
I love Montana.
Is it Montana?
Yes, it is. Your brother was right.
I love Montana. I love Montana. Yes. Tony is not as excited as Joey is for that. But let's look at the final score. What is it, Laura and Liz?
We have red with 160 and blue with 60.
Oh, my. So by 100 points, Team Vinny, you take the bragging rights on the Tony and Tina wedding show. Promoting the Lancaster Country Club shows. We're not going to send anybody home empty-handed. Tony may need an extra bottle, but a bottle of Merida State Winery awaits all of you. We have Sangria, XTC, Bellarosa. We've got a lot of great flavors. MeridaStateWinery.com. Laura and Liz from Liberty Cab, thank you for joining us. We'll see you on another edition of Bragging Rights, and we'll see you at Tony and Tina's wedding at the Lancaster Country Club. It starts on February 1, and it goes for several dates throughout the month. Information is on the screen, and we want to thank you for watching WBBZ-TV. Tony and Tina's wedding, we're taking it home with some Italian music. Say goodbye, everybody. Enchilada with the fish and baccalana. Hey!